Hello guys, this is Farooq and welcome to another cool video in the series Mathema'tricks. Well, in this series I'll be showing you guys an ultimate easy way of multiplying any number with 9's. Well, I call this method the Nano Magic. I don't know how, but it just got into my brain somehow and I call it the Nano Magic. Well, the trick goes like this. Let's consider a number, say 46. For multiplying it with 99, with the 9's, well, we have an easy trick. Well, the answer we get as per this trick, as per the Nano Magic, will be in two parts, the left hand part and the right hand. The left hand part is always this number over here, minus 1, which is 45. And this part over here, we'll get this from subtracting each digit of this from 9. So 9 minus 4 gives us 5, and 9 minus 5 gives us 4. So there you have it. The final answer is 4554. Well, let's check it from the calculator. 6 times 99, and there you have it, 4554, same as original. And now let's consider another number. This time we'll see another example, say 134 times 999. Well, as we got before, the answer will be in two parts. The left part would be 134 minus 1, which is 133, and the right part would be 9 minus 1, which is 8, 9 minus 3, which is 6, and 9 minus 3, which is 6. There you go, the answer is 13386. And don't forget to check it. 999 133866. You got it. Now I'll give you guys another very awesome example which explains the speed with which you can do this trick. So let's consider a number, a multiplication with a very big number. Let's say 6 2 5 4 8 7 3 times 9 9 9 9 9 9 9. Well, if you show this multiplication to any other random person, the first expression you could hear from them is, "What the hell?" Well, that's expected, right? Well, you can't expect a human being to solve this so fast. But with this, the Nano Magic trick, you can do this in a span of seconds, probably even faster than your calculators. If you want to try this, pause the video here and try and check the answer which I will give you right now. So the answer is, as you can expect, is to this, all this from this number minus 1, and now the second part will be 9 minus 6 3, 9 minus 2 7, 9 minus 5 4, 9 minus 4 5, 9 minus 8 1, 9 minus 7 2, and 9 minus 2 7. That's it. We have successfully solved the big problem. That's the answer. And let's see if we can check this. I don't know whether this can accommodate all these digits, but let's give it a try. Times 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. This can accommodate. That's a good thing. Well, you can see that 6 2 5 4 8 7 2 3 7 4 5 1 2 7. That's it. A very easy and multi-efficient, ultra-efficient, the ultimately efficient the Nano Magic. Wow, what a beautiful name. Well, there is a one single catch here you probably have noticed. Well, when using this trick, we are always taking the same number of digits as there are nines. Like we have a 3-digit number and we are using this trick only for the case when we are multiplying with 3 nines. Similar is here. This is a 7-bit number and we are multiplying it with 7 nines. That is, the number of digits in the number and in the number of nines are same. Well, in this tutorial, that's the major focus. And how to tackle the case when there are unequal number of digits, like let's say four digits here and 6 nines there, we'll see it in the next tutorial. So that's it for this tutorial. Thanks for watching. Hope you guys like it. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for further updates, and I'll see you guys in the next video.